I believe there's a female assassin operating internationally, and she's targeted a number of influential people. She doesn't have a signature, but she certainly has style, and I don't know who or what is behind her, but I don't think she's slowing down, and that just interested me, I guess. But also apparently makes me a fantasist and a crackpot and completely on my own. And you know, frankly, I don't give a shit anymore. I won't tell you
from life, I want to. Is it psych?
Oh, yes, it's just gathering and analyzing information about someone. She is outsmarting the smartest of us, and for that she deserves to do or kill whoever the hell she wants. I mean, if she's not killing me...
Are you all right?
Then frankly, it's not my job to care anymore.
You seem happy.
I'm just glad I have a job.
If every high comes down, I'm kind of afraid of you now.
No!
You found me.
I won't tell you from a place you.
Why did I come here?
Because you wanted to save me. Silence.
If every high comes down, don't wanna be flooding you now.
What are you going to do with that?
I want to kill you.
No, you're not.
I am.
You're not.
I am.
You like me too much.
She's not going to believe it, is she? A thousand power, you know.
So what now, Eve?
Are you going to kill me?
To look after you. It's going to be amazing.
If every heart comes down, I'm kind of afraid if you know. There's nothing that I feel in love.
That's wrong.
Yeah.
You can't.
I can.
How you doing?
Honestly, it feels like I'm losing my mind a little bit.
Yeah. You think she loves you? Then make her hate you.
You wanted me to do it.
Hate is something she understands. It's manageable.
I wanted you to know how it feels. After today, people will be angry. But we can look after ourselves now, can't we?
I'm going home.
What?
I've got to go home.
You can't go home.
Yes, I can.
We need to talk.
No.
Look what happens to the people she loves. She loves you to death.
Sorry to disappoint. Promise.